With this WESH.com weather update, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Mainolfi, and wet and warm weather, that's going to be the theme now right through the upcoming weekend. Wave after wave of rain will come in from time to time. Spotty showers overnight tonight. We'll transition into some areas of fog now as we talk about the rain yesterday. Very beneficial. Daytona Beach, nearly a half an inch of rain. Orlando International, almost a quarter of an inch of rain. But the story tonight, later on, we'll see the fog begin to form after midnight. Temperatures holding steady now in the low to the mid 60s. Out the door temperature up towards Ocala, 58. Visibilities may lower to less than 2 miles there. Downtown Orlando, visibilities probably running 3 to 5 miles. So I want you to check in with meteorologist Amy Sweezy in the morning. Here's future cast. Now you can see pockets of showers from time to time, mainly along the eastern side of the peninsula, while through the interior, we will be monitoring that fog threat and concern right through daybreak tomorrow morning. In the afternoon, any rain is going to be right up here, Palm Coast, Daytona Beach, Titusville, Sanford, on north and east. High temperatures tomorrow climbing up into the 80s. It's been a while since we've said that. Low 80s, in fact, over towards the attractions. Now, heading into the weekend, we've got a front arriving during the day on Saturday, especially late in the day, clearing out very early in the morning. A little bit cooler behind that front there as we get you into Sunday afternoon. Let's take a look now at that extended forecast here for you, and it shakes out like this. One round of rain now as we get you into Saturday night, and then another round of rain with another front Monday on into Tuesday, then potentially significantly colder air could be poised to move back in. Of course, we'll keep you posted on that.